That's right, you guys. There is only 8 more days until Christmas as of Monday. I'm checking at Monday at 3:12 in the morning because I'm on Christmas break currently, and I stay up late until like 5 something in the morning. If you don't believe me that it is that early in the morning, look, it is 3:12 in the morning. AM, December 17th on a Monday. As you guys can see, there's a good glare from my computer because I'm recording on my computer right now. A photo booth. There is 8 days till Christmas, December 25th, which means there are 7 days until Christmas Eve, and the other thing, it's okay. Which means that there is 14 days till 2019. Also, can't see that. Okay, hold on. No, I can see that. 14 days until 2019. Are y'all excited? I'm excited for 2019. 2018 was kind of a rough year for me. I'm ready for a brand new start for the year. So, I'm trying to make 2019 the best year possible for me. Because I was in like this, like a good school. But then there was like a bunch of drama and stuff going on. But then I'm in a really good school right now. No drama. It's like towards the end of 2018 wasn't that bad. Like, since August, it hasn't been that bad. But it's been bad because I've missed my old friends. And yes. Alright, two other things, real quick. Follow my YouTube's Instagram. It's mimi.menard.yt. It has currently 35 followers and 3 posts and following 18 people. It has basic information at the bio. It has my okay, so it has my bio has my it has my main account, that's the word. So this is an account managed by @mimi.menard7, because my main account has my main YouTube channel. Yeah, and it has 3 posts, which are like a post. It's stuff like a picture of that I have a new Sims 4 video. Yeah, stuff. I also posted this is like random pictures and stuff, and I'll even post something right now. Video. No, I'm gonna caption it. Alright, so I just posted something else, like, you know, so y'all should definitely go check out my YouTube, Instagram, and one of the Instagram, I just waste like so much time talking and not talking, my main one. My main one is Mimi Not Gonna Add 7, and I have the tag art on mine. I don't know why, but Instagram gave me an art one a couple months ago. Oh, and then I have 192 followers. I have a lot of people surprisingly. And I have like the promotion stuff open because it's like a business thing kind of, and it's like, I don't know, but I just did, and it has like a call, yeah, and stuff like that. And then I have like the sort of like highlights and stuff, and like slime stuff, and then I have other posts, like Christmas posts. That was the last day I posted a couple days ago. Fortnite posts. Y'all should definitely go check out my Fortnite videos. I've got a bunch of stuff. My channel is growing a lot. So basically, if y'all enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, and most importantly, subscribe and turn on post notifications, because y'all don't want to miss out on my video for Christmas and stuff that I'm posting. I'm posting unboxing videos of my presents and a bunch of other stuff, so y'all definitely don't want to miss that. So subscribe, turn on post notifications, and make sure you keep watching those videos. I love you guys, and I will see you guys next time. And my next video is going to be a what's on my Android phone unboxing, because my iPhones have currently been taken away by my mother. Yeah, so I don't have any iPhones at the moment, but so as soon as I get those back, I will do a video on that. So, peace out, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow when I post again. Technically today, because I'm posting towards today, because I didn't post yesterday. I didn't post, yeah. So, like, 4 hours ago, almost, I didn't post what I could have. So, yeah. Peace. I'll see you guys, y'all, later today.